Sir, I'm a huge fan and I've become a bigger fan in the past month. I have two best friends, one's a photographer, one's a filmmaker, and they're massive fans of Sadhguruji. So when I told them, they were like, so jealous of you, this, that, and the other. Come, let me show you some videos. So for the past month, a lot of my nights are spent watching hours of YouTube videos of Sadhguruji. And I'm watching it with them. And just like this, they keep gasping. So Sadhguruji is talking and we're sitting in silence watching. And then they you know, interject with these gasps and gushes like, ah. 33-year-old grown men, very macho guys. The range of your fans is amazing, sir.
But if you're concerned about how to be better than somebody, you cannot enjoy anybody's success, nor can you enjoy your own success.
I'm not one of those female fans, sir.
You know…
do it there.
You know, Guruji, I feel everything you're saying. I don't want to be better than anyone.
You change the direction, it'll be a…
I fantasize about doing that. I'm like, one day I'm going to leave all of this. I'm going to go sit on top of a mountain and meditate.
See, you would… anybody for that matter would want to drop this and do something else. Why? Because in some way they're finding this burdensome, isn't it? I don't have to go on a mountaintop to meditate. I'm meditative every moment of my life. You just check my pulse rate and see. You always bowling in the wrong direction.
You are saying such chumma things. You watched Padmavat last night. This is a question that, you know, sometimes this is not my particular…
No, no. I was never interested in the, you know, the examinations and things that happened. But I saw people sometimes, many times, desperately copying answers in the examinations and things like that. But I never saw anybody copying questions like this.
What do you mean, Yan? Guruji, is it not fair, huh? So diligently I've done my homework and all, I've come with sheets and all. So this was an… just so you know, I've not followed any of this. I just made my point so I don't miss any. There's some stuff I really want to ask you. This is an introduction.
That's what they did when they were caught copying. They said, no sir, I didn't see it.
I have a feeling you and I can hang a lot. We can become bros.
I thought we already are.
You know, my best friend said…
Both of us are looking up only.
Your swag is unmatchable. My best friends did say that when you meet him, your life will change. And I think to a certain degree it has. Thank you, sir.
Spiritual cool, and the other who epitomizes youthful exuberance, Sadhguruji and Ranveer Singh.